How's it going, everybody? Noble Warrior 99 here, and today I am back with another Call of Duty Advanced Warfare emblem tutorial. This one is showing you how to make the Atlas emblem, which is in the campaign and just in other various parts of the game. In my previous emblem tutorial, I did make a phase emblem, so if you guys want to check that out, then make sure to click the annotation on screen. Also, if you guys do enjoy this video and it does help you out, then make sure to leave a like on the video, because I did spend a decent amount of time making this. Thank you guys once again very much for watching. This is Noble Warrior 99, and I'm out. Peace.
That ass.